Hello, hello, hello everybody, and welcome to this video on my YouTube channel. My name is Goodheart and this is Goodheart Gamer. Now today we're back with Fortnite, and it's going to be this kind of video, a live one. Where you get to hear my reactions live, as it happens. Whatever happens in this video. If you enjoy, please like and subscribe. And let me know in the comments below if you want to see more of this, because right now Fortnite have removed replays from the game, so yeah, you won't get any more of the commenting on a replay of a match I played in Fortnite. You won't get more of those until they bring replays back. Anyways, let's do this. There will also be some challenges in Fortnite, so you guys will have some Fortnite videos on Tuesdays as well, not just on Fridays. Let's see. Oh, someone else is coming. It's a default. Someone else. Wow. As popular. You guys know why I'm landing here. For one simple reason, I am still a default. A default with a rocket launcher. That's pretty cool. Nothing here. All right. So it sounds like someone is downstairs. Someone's definitely downstairs. Let's go say hello to them. Clear the box. But then again, so am I, clearly. And there's someone else. This is a dangerous move. All right, guys, there we go. We know that there is someone else here, but actually, we should need to be careful as well. Because we don't know where he slash she is. I do know that we're top 50, which is nice. I've got 100 shields, 65 HP. Maybe not the best, especially not if we have to outrun the zone. Ah, we've got plenty of time, that's fine. Let's actually quickly go up here and have a look. Nothing interesting, okay. Not sure whether that was a bot or not. To be completely honest with you guys, actually, let's do this. Yeah. Alright, let's get into the zone. He might have been a bot. I know, I'm pretty sure, sorry, that there is someone else here, so. Close by, so let's keep our eyes open. And we're in the circle. Someone's there. Now that is clearly a bot. That was a bot. I actually like the fact that Fortnite has put bots in the game, because it gives people that aren't as good give us a chance to, I don't know, at least get some kills. Oh, we got a long way to run. So let's do exactly that. A lot of my weapons that I haven't reloaded. I think we're having our sniper out, right? Let's use one of our medkits now. Let's hunt down this person. Ah, there you are. Hey? I'm fairly certain that that person was actually an actual person. Which I like. That was not the meaning. Now we're in full health, full shield. We got 3 med kits. We got a purple assault rifle, or a SCAR, if you will. We got a rocket launcher, or an RPG. Sorry. We got a shotgun, and we got a sniper. All in all, not too bad. And I can actually see some action this way. Still building, I'm not good at. Oh no no no. Oof. Well, someone shot at us, so let's quickly try and find out where that person is. That was an actual person. Let's quickly. We don't need the explosives. This is a dangerous move. We have 7 kills. We are top 14. You guys will see this, provided that my mic actually works. It doesn't work all the time. But provided that my mic works, you guys will see this on YouTube. We're top 13 now. Oh, someone was lost in the storm. Okay. So close, but we got to top 10, we got a fair amount of kills. If you guys enjoy, please like and subscribe. Yeah, I'll see you next time, thanks for watching, bye.